like that one there of Timothy's. That is a cool looking. There's the mountain scene. That's what we're looking at. Now, Timothy, what's your inspiration for doing things? You're an abstract artist, right? That's kind of what you like. Is there any kind of purpose or starting point or inspiration?
It's just putting some paint on the canvas and seeing what's around you and making the use of whatever you have at that moment or that time. And just as you start, just let your creative juices flow and just let it evolve as you continue to paint and put paint to the canvas and just have fun with it.
Just have fun. That's what art's all about, ain't it?
That's right.
Now, this is kind of unique. You've got a pine cone.
Pine cone.
Wow.
Pine cone.
Okay. That's not your typical.
I don't know what'll happen, but we'll see where it goes.
I like the texture that's doing.
Yeah.
Not a bad lighting spot here. There we go. Oh, yeah, I like that already.
And to me, that's what's cool about art is you never know where you're going with it. It just happens. Kind of like life sometimes. It just happens, and beautiful pieces of art can come out of something that's just you don't think is anything.
A reflection of the moment.
Yep.
There you go, Michelle. Reflection of the moment.
That's a song right there.
She don't care no more. Man, that's nice. I like that.
That is cool.
You feeling it?
I'm feeling it. That is nice.
All right, here we go.
Come back.
Sometimes people think art has to be sort of in a box, if you will. But this piece, I'm not finished with it yet. But to get to this point, I've used some mediums that have been out of the ordinary. For example, we used a branch from a spruce tree. We have used the backside of a piece of tile.
Oh, I like that.
And we have used pine cones. And that's how I've got to this point so far. So you don't have to use a brush or anything of that nature. And then we're not finished with it yet. We've got a couple more things we're going to be using. But art is not limited. It's only limited by your imagination. So go paint.
Oh, yeah. That's different. Ruined a perfectly good tire.
Gotta get them leaves off.
That's part of the artwork.
That's really cool.
Yeah, it is cool, ain't it? Yeah, I know it. We're gonna put that in the burn pile for Holly.
Yeah, yeah.
That's the new reef. Redneck reef.
Yeah. Redneck Christmas reef.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, might not hit a redneck if you burn your trash in the front yard and have an old tire as your Christmas reef.
That's right.
Hey.
Nice.
That's really cool.
Yeah,
I like
that.
Mm-hmm.
Back to stats.
Oh. Like I thought it would.
No, I like that still.
I like it.
Yeah. I like it a lot. I like the tire. The tire's got some good colors on it. You're going to strike my back. All that for the tire.